Now you take a guy. He's caught up in a system, but he thinks he can break that system. Systems that break him. Now here we got such a schmuck. A schmuck who thought he could outplay the system of which he is a part. Take a good look at him, Jason. I want you to look at him. What this guy forgot is that I own this town, and I am the system. So you know what happens, Jason? You know what happens? Those who work with me, those who understand the system, they get taken care of, Jason. Do you understand what I'm saying? You, down, in the fourth.
Jason Malone. I'm Paul O'Reilly's cousin, and he...
Paulie!
He's fine!
He's still with that girl with the lip. Oh no, she got that fixed, didn't she?
Paulie said I could contact you if I ever got into trouble, and I'm in trouble.
Talk to me, sugar. What's the matter?
Shit, Frank!
You talking about Frank Belliano?
He's following me on Freedmont! He's gonna fucking kill me!
Doesn't matter, kid.
I swear, I didn't mean to... So, I guess this is the part where I thank you and ask your name and stuff.
No, this is the part where you take this gun and shoot at the assholes behind us while I drive. Nice! Not your first rodeo, is it?
My brothers and I used to shoot at top rats back in Southie.
Right, well, looks like we've got more rats on our tail.
And you work for Miss Montello?
I'm her accountant, among other things. Man, these pricks are after you! What did you do?
I won a fight, I wasn't supposed to win!
That was you?
I didn't mean to knock the bastard out. He just went down.
Barricade up ahead. Shoot! Shoot at it! Shoot at it!
Can we help you, ma'am?
Guess the donut breaks over.
You been hitting the sauce tonight, ma'am?
No, sir, officer. I've been hitting the sauce all day long.
Are my eyes fooling me, or am I looking at Vera Montello?
Who?
Wife of the late Johnny Montello. Before your time. Scum of the earth, this guy. Used to run this town before he got whacked.
As much as I'm enjoying this walk down memory lane, I think I'll just be leaving.
Okay, come on, Grandma. Let's get you back to the old folks' home.
No!
If I ever hear my Johnny's name pass through your lips again, I'll cut him off. Old girl still got it.
Vera, did you just knock out two cops? How? You found the tequila, didn't you?
You thought I wouldn't look behind the washing machine?
Hey, I'm impressed you know that we have a washing machine. That thing was rusted over when I found it.
Can we chat domestic troubles later? We need to get out of here.
My thoughts exactly. You the kid?
Yeah, Jason.
You drive.
Drive what?
The truck!
Shouldn't we go to the police? Frank's trying to kill me!
The cops are on Frank's payroll, just like the rest of this town.
Just drive, kid. We'll worry about Frank later.
Head north to the Strip.
I gotta get me one of these. Handles like a dream.
It may not be a Galloppino, but it'll bust through any police blockades. Guess you've had to shake cops before. Probably after they found out you were shooting all those rats.
What can I say? Boston's finest protect the rights of men and vermin.
Nice one, kid. I'll drink to that. Congratulations, kid. You're a rising star on Vegas's most wanted list. Karen, go.
Catch.
Not going well.
Get away!
Well, that was a gas.
More fun than I've had in a long time.
Karen, tell Jason that if he just gives me a little time, I think I can work things out with Frank. It's delicate, but we'll figure it out.
You do know I'm standing right here. So now what?
We're good here. It's safe. Just,
Lay low for a while. We'll be in touch.
Hello?
Hey, it's Karen.
How's it going?
It goes? So look, you're officially on the lam, which means you need your own piece. Swing by a shop and grab one.
Sounds good.